As a photojournalist for independent newspapers, I had the great privilege and an honor of photographing Mr. Nelson Mandela when he was a president, and just a couple of times after he retired from public office. There's something about Nelson Mandela. He's a man with such an enormous presence. When he walked into any room, then there was absolute chaos. And everybody's referring to it as the Madiba magic, because he just had that presence. He was just that kind of person that commanded attention. And the one event that I remember most about him, that will forever be my greatest moment with Nelson Mandela, was that on the 10th of December 2001, and he came to the reopening of the Virgin Active Gym in Durbanville, of his close friend Sir Richard Branson. Aidan was, I think, 8 years old, and Carlin was 5 at the time. I so much wanted them to see him, but it was quite clear right from the start, this is not going to be possible. There were hundreds of people around. Everybody's just so excited, and the security was just so tight. And then, so I had to just ask him to just go right at the back of the gym and to just sit there and not to move. And then Mr. Mandela arrived, and we were doing our thing and taking the pictures and all of that. And he was walking around in the gym to look at the place. They were leading them to go and sit at one place. And then he looked up and he saw Aidan Carlin there in the corner. And he actually bent over and he called Carlin and Aidan over to his side. And obviously, yeah, I was standing taking pictures. You're not allowed to move from where you are. And yeah, Carlin and Aidan was just walking towards Nelson Mandela and Sir Richard Branson. And he picked Carlin up, put down his lap, and he was shaking hands with Aidan and asking them their names and what grades are, and asked Aidan also what he would like to be one day. And that to me was just such an extraordinary moment for my children, Aidan and Carlin, meeting, sitting with two of the world's great people. But the point of Mr. Mandela that I want to make is that is so true to him. I mean, he loved children. Wherever he would go, he would just not care about the security. For him, it was important to call them over and spend some time with them, asking them questions and telling them to be a good boy and a good girl, and to go after their dreams and never to quit and always to be positive. And that to me was my magic Madiba moment, when my children met this great man, Carlin, sitting on his lap and Aidan shaking his hand.